contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Chicago, Illinois, weight 218 pounds, C.N. Punk.
Will the comeback begin tonight?
Approaching the ring, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Las Vegas, weight 291 pounds, Ryback!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. Be on the lookout. Here he is, the best in the world.
CM Punk going for it.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
CM Punk going for it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
CM Punk has embraced the straight-edge attitude, and most of his tattoos represent a life of social discipline and abstinence. Now, this is a man that is clearly defined, and his approach in the ring is a representation and extension of who he is outside the ring.
Oh, what a spine buster. And did you hear the impact on that kick? His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Oh! Look at CM Punk here.
Another shot with the boot.
CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry. Oh, what a chop! Watch out.
What strength. You know, you might not be able to easily see it on TV right now, but CM Punk literally has reminders on his body of his way of life. He has embraced the straight-edge life, and it's hard to disagree with his dedication to it, primarily because he has straight-edge tattooed across his stomach.
And we can't overlook that everyone goes through their fair share of problems in their life, but it's also important to realize everyone deals with adversity in their own way. For Punk, getting a tattoo across your stomach is the best way to remind yourself of where you're going. Now, I'm not knocking Punk for it. It's just a little different from what I would do.
I don't know what's gonna happen here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He does it again.
Ouch! He's still not through. Oh, Ryback showed at the 2012 Survivor Series that he was more than just an unstoppable physical force, that he could be strategic and show a different type of psychological advantage over an opponent. In this case, over two opponents.
from CM Punk.
Oh!
Jerry, you brought up CM Punk's two-time reign as Mr. Money in the Bank, and it really was beyond impressive. His triumphs in those ladder matches at WrestleMania put Punk in a whole different plateau when it came to gutsy, ultra-punch pay-per-view performances.
Well, guts and determination are what those Money in the Bank matches are all about. And CM Punk is not lacking in that department. When he sets his sights on something, he is a very hard man to stop. Just ask one of his opponents.
Watch it. Ooh!
A quick reversal by Ryback.
CM Punk is looking to end it.
What a move!
His shoulders are down.
CM Punk gets the win.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.